How did I end up here? My whole life, all its ups and downs, led me to this place. Far from home, far from anyone I know. A journey whose route is unknown. And the destination, out of sight. Was this path just a random sequence of events that I had to follow? Or was there ever another way? Now, heading for the unknown. I can't really tell. Is this the end of the road? Or is it yet another branching?
Jan Dolski. I've landed safely, but I think my capsule went astray. Huh. Maybe the radio's broken. Looks like she died inside of it. I don't get it. Mobile base. There it is. Volsky here. Anyone copy? If you can hear me, I've located the base. I'm gonna try and get down there. Maybe they landed closer to the drop-off point. I gotta keep moving. Capsules. Wait. What? No. That's impossible. They can't all be. Why? It makes no sense. Fast. I gotta get to the base. Anybody here? For a moment, I hope someone else made it. I need to find the comms room and get help. Hello? Hello, can anyone hear me? Mayday! Mayday, anyone?
I can hear you, Captain Machine.
I'm here, but I'm not the captain, I'm just a builder. Jan Dolsky, corporate ID 4672B. The captain, the whole crew is gone. Hello? Can you get me out of here?
You're in imminent danger. Short time remaining to survive.
What do you mean?
Remaining to what? Talk to me! What's the danger?
The planet activity rising. The shorter days remain. Belief in progress. Instructions in the logs.
No, don't you go all fuzzy on me. Proximity. Oh, quantum nav system. Where the hell did it send us? Lethal proximity of what?
Please, we can be an Air Force Dark Cruiser. This battle, you must escape. Proximity Dark Days.
You mean a star will come and burn this planet? And I just have days to escape? Is that right?
Sunrise.
Oh, sunrise. Perfect. I need to find those captain's logs. get closer. Make sure. I need to collect a sample. So the useless quantum nav system isn't that useless after all. I knew where it was sending us. Except... Yes, Rapinia. This could change everything. I need to report it. That shiny rock might be the source of the metals.
Anyone copy?